In just a few hours from now, a soldier from our area who was killed in Afghanistan will return to South Florida one final time.
Our Randy Gyllenhaal is live at Palm Beach International Airport with more on this story. Randy?
Hey, good morning, guys. His body will arrive here at the airport around 9:30 in a flag-draped casket. He will be received by a full crowd of veterans, firefighters, and, of course, Michael Metcalf's very own family. We spoke to the soldier's mother a few weeks ago when she first heard the terrible news. She told us her son, her only son, always wanted to serve his country. He was driving an armored vehicle en route to a rescue operation when an IED blew up under his truck. He died in surgery. Private First Class Michael Metcalf was 22 years old and had been in Afghanistan for just 2 weeks. Today will be his final journey back home. There will be a visitation on Friday from 4 until 8 o'clock, a funeral Saturday afternoon, and then the family heads up to Arlington National Cemetery for the soldier's burial later this month. We will be here, of course, later this morning as he makes his final journey back to his hometown of Boynton Beach. For now, we're live at the airport. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.